Hamas fires missiles at Israeli airbase, two Iron Dome stations and chemical factory. We fired a volley of Sejjel missiles at the Hatzrim airbase from which the occupation warplanes flew to bomb civilians in Gaza. The Yazidine al-Qassam Brigades, Hamas military wing, said in a statement on Thursday night, according to Palestinian media. The group said it also attacked a chemical factory in Nahal Oz Kibbutz in the Negev desert with Shihab suicide drones. The announcement followed an earlier statement by Hamas that it had launched a number of suicide drones carrying explosive payloads into southern Israel from the Gaza Strip. The Israeli military claimed downing two such drones. A rocket from Gaza early on Friday hit a building in the city of Ashkelon, with no immediate report of casualties, Al Jarmak News reported. Rocket sirens were heard in Ashdod, Sderot and the Shahr Nejeb region after a night of intense fighting. Hamas said it has launched at least 250 rockets into Israeli-occupied territories in the last few hours in response to the Israeli regime's relentless aerial bombardment of Gaza that has so far killed at least 119 Palestinians, including 27 children and 11 women, and injured 600 others. On Thursday evening, Hamas said it targeted two of Israel's so-called Iron Dome stations, located east of Khan Yunis and eastern Gaza, with a number of rocket-propelled grenades. Hebrew media reported later that the Iron Dome's batteries were hit by several rocket-propelled grenades, Roya News reported. Abu Ubaida, a spokesman for the Yazidine al-Qassam Brigades, had previously said that there are no red lines when it comes to responding to the Zionist enemy. He also said that the resistance group had begun using a new missile that can reach anywhere in Israel. Rockets were launched toward Rimon Airport with the AI-Ash missile with a range of 250 kilometers, 155 miles, Abu Ubaida said on Thursday. A number of foreign airlines have already canceled flights to Israel due to the unrest in the occupied territories.